Hey y'all, it's your girl Imari, also known as Soul Style Beauty, and today we're going to be talking about one of the most popular black owned makeup brands, which will make you spend all your coins and make you blush at the same time. And that's right, I'm talking about Minty Cosmetics. They just came out with their blush collection. This is one of them, but they are all amazing. So before we get into the video, because it's going to be a try on, I'm going to be giving you the tea about what these blushes look like. I'm of course going to be showing you guys swatches, but if you're not subscribed, definitely subscribe, because I know majority of you guys who watch my videos are often not subscribed. So make sure you subscribe and then also sign up for notifications, so every single time I post a video, you guys know when I post. So before we get started, I just want to talk a little bit about Minted, because you guys know I support Minted 100%. They're a vegan, cruelty free brand. And then also they're black owned, but not only because they're black owned, but they have products of quality, y'all. And all their products, which by the way, their new lipsticks are bomb. Like, when I tell you this company is amazing, it has quality products, it is amazing. So anyways, these blushes, they are blendable, they are buildable, and most importantly, they are pigmented, which we need, of course, when we have dark, rich, melanated skin. So the first one we have is Clay Too Much. Very pretty. I'm gonna show you guys the swatches on the side as well. Pinky Promise, Buried Away, and Peach for the Stars. I've been wearing this one nonstop, no lie. All right, so we're gonna start to try these blushes on. By the way, thank you so much, Minty, for allowing me to always try your products, because I'm in love, like slightly obsessed. But anyways, these brushes, I'm gonna talk why I apply. This one is Peach for the Stars. These brushes are $22. And you can buy them online. So they definitely have them online. One thing I want to know about this specific blush, Peach for the Stars, is that it has gold shimmer in it. So it does have like a highlighter look, which is gorgeous with this pinky tone on, like I said, brown skin. And I can only say brown skin because that's obviously my skin tone. But this product on brown skin, like, look, I can't. I just want to apply more, but it's buildable. I'm gonna look like a clown soon. But this blush is amazing. Look at the packaging. Wow. Like, y'all, it's like it has a mirror. It feels heavy. It feels of quality. And of course, the product is bomb. Let me just stop, because y'all did this. Y'all did that. Alright, now y'all, this one is Buried Away. This one does not have the gold shimmers, but it still has that vitamin E though, because it makes it long lasting. So all their blushes, by the way, have vitamin E in it. So I'm gonna try this one. By the way, I'm applying it with the Sonia Kashuk number 100 brush. Oh, this one is definitely more pinky. I usually don't go for this tone, but it's still pretty on my skin. It's very saturated too. Whew, I think I applied too much. Or maybe I'm just not used to it, honestly. Maybe I applied too much. I don't know. Y'all let me know. Let me know. But be nice though. So we are on to the next blush. This one is Pinky Promise. I'm honestly gonna try one on this cheek and the other one on this cheek now, because I'm like, all this taking off makeup and putting it back on, it's like wasting my products. I don't get Fenty foundation for free. Put this one on. I love how this blush has the gold reflex. Like, so I said on my Instagram that these blushes definitely remind me of like the NARS quality. Like, yo, 100%. So this one is Pinky Promise, and it does, like I said, have that gold reflex in it, kind of like Orgasm by NARS. Alright, so let's move on to the next one. So this one is Play Too Much. This one does not have the gold reflex, y'all. Only Pinky Promise and Peach for the Stars. So I'm just gonna take a little bit of this. I can tell that this one is gonna be like my other fave. So far, Peach for the Stars is like amazing. See how Play Too Much is. I feel like this is gonna be a fave. Here's a little. Feel like this is very, very, very pretty. On this side I have Pinky Promise. On this side I have Clay Too Much. All right, y'all, that is it for this video. Like, y'all can already tell that I love these blushes. My two favorites are Clay Too Much and Peach for the Stars. Like, I love them. They are amazing. But I definitely think that they're worth the purchase. They are $22 of quality, long-lasting, buildable, blendable, and pigmented, vegan, and cruelty-free. Like, what's not to like? But anyways, thank you guys so much. If you're not subscribed, definitely subscribe, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye, guys.